Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are okay. Please do take care during this period. I hope you're eating your grains and fruits a lot. Yeah, so for today's video, I will be doing, I will be starting off my minutes list. There are five styles that I normally use, but you can, you know, put your hair however you want it to. Yeah, so before I touch my hair, I use my coconut and water mixture just to spray up my hair. So the first style that you will normally see me wear is the one bun. Just one bun. So I normally just pick out only the middle part and then there, just one bun and that's it. So this is my normal. I like to wear this. Okay, for the second style, I like to, you know, be puffy a little bit, so I use two rubber bands. So I just get the ones in front, separate in two, and then just like this. And on the other side. So for my third style, I like to just separate, just make the line going to the back, and then just gripping the back. Even more, let's see it from the start. So my fourth style is putting the neck up. And leaving a little portion on the front. So this is my fourth style. Okay, for my fifth style, I like to, you know, I don't normally use these, but I think I will use it if I want to. So it's like half of this one. This one. just twist it out and then point it in the glass room. In there. That's a little fifth step. I think that's all for me. But normally you'll see me either like this or I like to do this 3, 4, 5. Like this one. That's all. Please thank you for watching and please take care during this coronavirus period. Stay safe, wash your hands, and you know, don't leave home. Stay at home. Thank you. Peace. Bye.